You got to be prepared for him to shoot it from 30 feet away.
Hickman almost threw that out of bounds. Good save by McNeely. Nice pass underneath and Dunn with the slam.
And the dimension that Groves gives Virginia is the ability to be able to put the basketball on the floor and make a play, but more importantly, the nice passing to find Ryan Dunn creeping along the baseline. And of course, whenever Ryan Dunn gets an opportunity at the rim, he's going to make it look spectacular.